Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if desktop right click context menu is not working in your Windows 10. So basically, when you right click on the desktop, there appears a context menu. But as you can see that I am right clicking on the desktop and the context menu is not appearing. However, the context menu on start button and taskbar icons is working perfectly. So how to fix this problem, we will see in this video. So as I said that right click on the start button is working fine, so we will use that and select command prompt and open command prompt as administrator. In the command prompt window, type sfc space slash scan now, and you will be seeing this screen where a system scan initiated, and this process may take some time. Make sure you let it complete 100%. Basically, it will repair corrupted files on your system and may eventually fix the problem. Also, I would recommend you to run a Windows Defender scan alongside. If this doesn't work, you can try the solution too, which is using registry. So we will again right click on the start button and select run, type regedit and press enter key. In the UAC confirmation prompt, select yes. In the registry editor window, go to H key current user, software Microsoft Windows, current version, policies, Explorer. In the right pane of Explorer registry key, locate no view context menu named registry dword. You have to simply right click on this dword and select delete. In the confirmation prompt, select yes. So the registry dword is now deleted. Now right click on the Explorer registry key and select go to H key local machine. So it will go to same registry key under the local machine branch. And if you spot the same registry dword which we deleted in H key current user branch, simply delete it here as well. I do not have that registry dword in my system, so I am good to go. And now press Alt plus F4 keys, so you will get this shutdown windows. Simply select sign out in this window and click OK. You will be now signed out. So simply sign in back. After signing in, we will check if the desktop right click menu works. So we will do a right click here, and as you can see that desktop right click context menu has appeared and all of the options are working fine on this desktop right click context menu. In this way, the issue has been resolved. So thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.